nobody tells you where to go, baby.
Yes, this is a standard bag, and it's a 2.5 ounce of peanuts, net weight, automatic for the people. They like the slogan. They wanted to use it as the title of their album. This is really great, you know, and I was just so happy. I think it's been a smile on my face ever since then.
The first idea for any record of ours is just, gee, let's make a record. We don't really plan a whole lot in advance as far as what things are going to sound like. We just kind of rehearse, demo things, put them down.
This record was a 9-month metamorphosis, which was, it went from, you know, being a caterpillar to being a rat to being a dog to being a chicken. I mean, it just, it went all over the place.
Good collard greens, macaroni and cheese, sweet potato souffle.
I guess you couldn't find more different places unless you went to the desert, you know. So we just kind of went from studio to studio, would put something down, and I mean, I know it sounds real rock star-ish, but it was really entertaining to go to a different city.
I wouldn't mind making all the records if we got to stay, you know, down in Miami. It's so nice.
Meatloaf, barbecue, chuck roast, red velvet cake.
Midway through Miami, we were all kind of looking at each other, wondering what the heck this record was going to sound like, or how we were going to finish it.